My name's Stuart Campbell and I'm studying the Prosthodontics DClinDent programme at University of Edinburgh.
My name is Rawan Abu Zaglan. I am doing my advanced training in endodontics at the University of Edinburgh.
My name is Nabil Abdul Rashid. I am here for a three-year prosthodontic programme. In restorative dentistry, basically, we have prosthodontics, endodontics, and paediodontics. And therefore, we have specialists in their respective fields. And I was more keen to come into this program so I can learn all the three aspects in prosthodontics.
What attracted me to come back to studying was that I found as I worked in practice that patients' demands were rising, technologies were improving, and in order to learn more about those techniques, I decided to come back and undertake a full-time program of study.
So basically when we are working here, we do some consultations with our specialists. Once the consultation is done, we are being allocated with cases.
The thing that I enjoy the most in this course is being able to treat patients in advanced and complex cases, not only in endodontics, but also in the various aspects of restorative dentistry. We have the most advanced facilities.
We have access to a fantastic library. We have access at the hospital to a phantom head laboratory, which makes use of modern technologies. This gives us a chance to rehearse and practice clinical techniques before we implement them on the clinic.
The supervision is very good because as being a first year, one day a week I am being supervised by an endodontist, one day by a prosthodontist, one day by a periodontist, and one day by an implantologist. So basically it's a combination of a lot of specialties that come together and help you in proceeding further.
As an international student, being away from home and family can be challenging sometimes, but the dental institute, the community is quite small, and at the moment I almost know everyone here. They're all friendly, supportive.
So basically if you have any problem, one, in the university you have your own tutor and the director, who's very helpful. And on the other hand, you have the students' union, who's basically very helpful, and they understand the fact that we are international students.
For students thinking about coming to Edinburgh from other parts of the UK or indeed further afield, I would have no hesitation in recommending the city. It's a fantastic place to live. It's quite a compact city, so it's very easy to get to know and very easy to get your way around. There are lots of things going on. It's an international city. We have a festival once a year.
It's basically a multicultural place. It's a very good place for a foreigner like me to be here because there are because of the multicultural, I feel more comfortable. I get to meet a lot of people. My communication skills, I think, get better because of the variety of patients that I treat because of the city and its heritage.
For students who are thinking to pursue their specialty training in the field of endodontics, I would highly recommend the University of Edinburgh. The staff members are dedicated, well-trained.
Because of the faculty that is present here and the support that we're getting from the faculty, I feel that I will be trained to a very high standard in prosthodontics. Moreover, along with that, I will be trained to a high standard in the other specialties as well.
I think one of the strengths of the course here at the Institute is that because it's a postgraduate only course and training facility, you don't have to compete with undergraduates for patients and also for clinical teaching time.
I feel it's given me the solid foundation that I would need to pursue my career in the future. The plan is I will go home after finishing the course. I will be an academic and a clinician, so I feel very confident now that I can handle various complex and advanced cases.
We pride ourselves in offering excellence in clinical education to our students. So the postgraduate programs in Edinburgh, our students get more clinical experience and more exposure to patients and patient-related activity than any other program in the UK.